wander off. What would you do if some beast came and ate your wife? Let's try to stick close to each other.
Yes, and there's also those damn things, calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. Time to replace our filters. Move it. We don't need any extra radiation. Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. The best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here. Monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat. With a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Hear that? Yeah. decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter. Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area knows we're here.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack!
Changing position, Artyom! Artyom, the hangar is right there! We can break through! Great job, Artyom!
Movement is prohibited.
We're inside.
Attention! The jamming system is coming back online!
You can take the mask off, Artyom! Now we have to find Yermak.
Group A, report your status.
What the hell is this? Gotta tell maintenance.
Group B, continue patrolling the courtyard in the generator room. Group A, report your status. Group B, continue patrolling the courtyard in the generator room. Group A, check the wind turbine zone. Communications were lost there.
Damn, how many guards do they have?
What the hell is this? Gotta tell maintenance.
Redeploy to the generator room.
Aha, you can sneak ahead. No need to play your own for a change. Let's wait till they walk off.
Why can't you just make a fool of your mind? We're on high alert. Civilians aren't allowed to just walk around now.
Doesn't that mean they're going to ready the train for me?
What's the matter with you today? Why do you even want to do that now? You only had an outing plan for tomorrow, and it's bound to be cancelled now. Just stay put for now. We'll have to have a long talk later about breaking the rules.
Huh?
Nothing again.
Huh?
Jumping in my own shadow again.
Now you're...
All clear.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now.